Hi there, and welcome back to yet another episode of Crusader Kings 2 with me, your host, Alex Berg. And thanks for joining me. Last time we crashed, which is friggin' annoying. I haven't crashed in a very long time, so that's interesting. But we crashed on, I think, August 17th, so it could be worse. It really could. Anybody interesting here want to educate him? No, no, no. So what do I really want, though? My daughter-in-law. Yeah, my daughter-in-law. You can deal with him. I can create the Duchy of Luxembourg. That's interesting. De jure-wise, what's that? Okay, create it. Let's see, the Duchy of Luxembourg. It's a de jure part of the Duchy of Luxembourg, which is a de jure kingdom of Lothringia, which is, yeah, needs all the help it can get. Grant land the title, the Duchy of Luxembourg, and include all the lower titles, and there you go. Enjoy. Can I create anything else interesting? Yeah, the Duchy of something something down here. You. Create. There you go. And grant that to you. Should make you happy. Could have granted it to him and then gotten him into Hungary, but never mind. That's it, I'm afraid. We were just about to attack this last time, weren't we? Let's go. Let's deal with it. It's typical now that I've turned down the rate of autosave, then now of course the game decides to crash on me out of all friggin' alternative. We're rivals, minus 200. I don't get that. What the hell does that even mean? Oh, and by the way, wow. Oh, defending versus foreigners, that's why. So everybody's 50 happier than they would be. You want to be my steward? Okay, you can be my steward, come on. He's a lunatic. That's beautiful. It's going to be gorgeous. Quick note to whoever is the one guy who keeps, or maybe two people, who keeps upvoting or doing a do, keeps liking my videos. Thanks a lot for that. That's I really I know I probably shouldn't let likes influence me, but I do. It's kind of sad, really, but it's I really like it when people push the like button on my videos. I don't really have an excuse for that or a point other than I want to say thank you to whoever is the one who's doing that. And anybody who feels like liking or sharing my videos, that is awesome. I have a viewer base of 141 right now, and I'm very happy with that. I'm very grateful for that. I'm really humbled by the fact that anybody at all wants to watch me do this, because it's really helped me get into the game and sort of focus my skills a bit. And also take time to play computer games. I have so much to do in real life, and I so rarely get to sit down and just play. So, thank you guys for that. Anyway, I'm rambling. I've been drinking. That's what happens when I've been drinking. Okay, let's see. The more you study Norse religion. God damn it, I'll become Norse. that event makes no sense. That has to be back. Oh, my wife just got really old. Well, I'm 49, so I'll be right with you, honey. Let him rot. Ooh, I can spend money. For my 50th birthday, this is what I want. I want to build... Oh, I can't build anything. Castle infrastructure of at least 6. Improved keeps of at least 6. Okay. Where's my tech? Let's get some castle infrastructure and some Improved keeps. Yeah, let's get that shit. Yeah, there we go. Spend some of those points. Also, tolerance. Penalty for different. Whatever. Get some more tolerance in there. That's fine. Right. So, let's build up castle fortifications. Oh yeah. Getting those castle city fortifications. Ooh. Church fortifications. Yeah, let's fortify that shit. Everybody likes to be fortified. That's what I want for my birthday. I want big, big forts. Tall. Very tall. Walls, yeah. For everything. Awesome. So we're just focusing on the... stables. Yeah, more horses. It's always nice. It's nice to have horses. Castle shipyard. Let's get some more ships. And finally you. Let's get more stables. And training grounds. Training grounds. And nothing to do. Monastic school, get that shit built. University, get that shit built. And get a better keep. There we are. Anybody able to build some more holdings? Nope, got all the holdings I could possibly want. Right. Okay then. Let's get this show on the road. Hey, I feel alive again. Okay. Sweetly, gently, we molded our bodies together and recreated the familiar feeling was embracing, touching, and loving. Okay, 20% chance of me dying. I didn't die. I didn't get lustful. But goddamn, I'm close. Jesus, woman. You're lustful, uh-huh. Oh, and goddamn, the game crashed again. Well, since we're only just gotten into it, I wonder what's doing it. It's probably one of those... somebody's being killed or without a retinue or some shit like that. I'm gonna have to turn back on the monthly save and see if I can sort of fix this somehow. But here we are. Let's get back into the game. The auto save's from January. I wonder who it is that keeps dying. Okay. So let's see if the game just insists on keep... Oh, hang on. Game options. Game. Monthly save supply. There we go. I can't remember exactly how far we got. I remember seeing January 17th, but... Okay, so there it crashed again on March the 1st. As far as I can see, a steward seeks to kill someone. That's about it. Well, I'm sorry about this. This is very unprofessional of me, but... I could always edit all this out, but I'm not gonna. So what is it that happens that turns the game to mud? Did it actually save on March the 1st? Nope. Maybe the game can't handle me dying? I am ill. Could you serve the Empire? I can create some titles, but no. Okay, let's just move slowly and see what happens. Any interesting plots? Fabricated claim. Kill. Who the hell do you think you are? Okay, you're being told to stop. That's fine. And you're being told to stop. Okay, I'm gonna move at speed 3 and see if we can get past whatever event it is that keeps crashing the game. Hopefully the event will just not happen. Well, March 1st came and went. And that's something, I guess. 69. You have an heir. How about your vassals? Do they have heirs? He's got an heir. He's got an heir. He's got an heir. He doesn't. That's probably the problem, then, isn't it? Yeah, and he's ill. Arranged marriage between him and. Yeah, exactly. He's lowborn. Oh my god, this guy is. I'm 90% sure this guy's a problem. Can I do anything about him? I can. Arrange a betrothal, but that will not help. God damn it. Willing to bet that the fact is when this guy dies, that's when the game crashes. Sure, you can have titles. Let him rot. Come on, just get better already. Well, I got better, that's nice. I just hand out claims left, right, and center, don't I? Oh, where'd he go? Vassals, you. Let's just mark you as person of interest. Let's just see. Anybody else down here have the same problem? No, he's got an heir through roundabout ways. This guy has an heir. And finally, oh, he doesn't have heirs either. Arranged marriage between him and. Yes, good. And then arrange marriage between him and. Okay, I need to present a debutante. And then arrange a marriage between Oops, between him and said debutant. Hang on. Yeah, there's a problem. For fuck's sake. Search all for a woman who is not in prison, who is not married, who is not a ruler, who is not of a great house, who is an adult, who is of my culture and my religion. Sort by opinion. No childbearing age, please. God damn it. Invite to... No. Where's the invite to court button? It's this one, isn't it? Nope. Ah, there we go. Thank you. There you go. Thank you. Now, find me this idiot again. Arrange a marriage between him and this girl. Yeah, yeah, I'll grant titles. There you go. Oh, you're not ill anymore either. Good. Now, make babies! You need an heir, damn you. Ooh. Yeah, I'll use that. Brilliant. You. Yeah. Revoke title. Nobody's gonna care. Thank you. Now I live here. training grounds, sure. And university, brilliant. Monastic school, brilliant. Monastic school, brilliant. Let him rot. The question is, should I grant this county to one of my other dukes, because I'm never going to control it. Blaster traders. Okay, so he's he's ill again. Oh god damn it. Oh, and he's well again. Shit. Are you pregnant yet? Here, have a gift. Try to make that woman pregnant, damn you. Here. Not sure why I gave her a gift, but felt right. What the fuck? Who the hell are you? I completely missed that. Anybody who don't like me, you can lead that army. And you can help him. Actually, that's my son. Huh. My heir is not too happy with me. But there you go. Usurp. I'm not going to usurp that. And I'm not going to create any of those. There we are. Sorry about the constant auto saving. Thought I was past that. Hmm. Okay, let's have a look. Is she pregnant yet? Nope. People have to get your wives pregnant. They have to come over there and teach you how to do it. Especially you, who keep getting sick. Can't believe this still is a bug though. I mean, this has been reported so many times. Everybody knows about it. That's why you don't create... Generally why you don't create trade republics. Because, for those of you who aren't aware of what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get to make sure that those trade republics have ears. And the reason why I'm doing that is because these families have now raised retinues, and if a family dies, it used to be at least a bug where if a family was wiped out and had a retinue, the game would crash. So my last resort here is if this guy doesn't actually manage to get his wife pregnant and he dies without an heir, then I'm gonna have to load the game as these guys and get rid of their retinues before they actually die. Oh my god. Pregnant yet? No. Pregnant yet? No. Fuck you. Where are you, dude? You're over here. Okay. 10,000. Fine. Actually, you guys, half will do. Ooh, it's taking attrition. Lovely. I like that. I'm just gonna stand there and let him take attrition. There's no skin off my nose. Go there. Now I'm taking attrition, so that's not good. So we're gonna merge up, and then we're gonna go. And okay, where are you going? Right, you're going back. Okay. Stand down and accept. Thank you. Ooh, things have splintered off a bit again. Do I want to try for this again? Yeah, I think I do. Declare war for this bit. Yes. Glorious. You can come over there as well. And then you guys can raise up and split and go like that. And we'll see what we'll do. Another religious revolt, okay. And where are we this time? Up here, okay. Anybody else want to get in on the action? You perhaps, okay. we go. Not over the steward, okay. Who wants to be steward? You want to be steward? You have... Oh. Yeah, okay, I'll use you. Just because you want to. My Norse armies, they are moving. He's running away from me. You can have all the claims you want. Yeah, now get there and help out, please. Thank you. There you go. Ooh, no commanders at all. I thought I had some there. Oversight on my part, I'm sorry. Yeah, this is a bit excessive. Split and move. Go there, please. Actually, go like that. And go like that. Oh, God. Stand down. Everybody get out of there. Go away. And yes, accept. Fine. No. Other armies? Yep, there you go. Anything to build here? Nope. Anybody else want to build something? Build a better church. Or other temple or whatever you call it. Need castle walls, so let's get that. Ooh, better keep, thank you. Better castle town, thank you. Better castle town, thank you. Keep spending money. For my 52nd birthday, okay, wow. Time flies. Gonna do that, and I can't create anything, and our enemies are mostly stable. Waiting for them to fall apart again, but doesn't seem to be happening. I love the fact that there is this one little holdout province in here. Anyway, I think this is as far as we'll get today with crashes and everything. So join us next time, where we'll see if we can keep the crash monster away. Let's just have a quick look and see. Well, never mind. Pregnant yet? Yeah, she's pregnant. Good for you. And she? No. So the 38-year-old guy has problems getting his 19-year-old bride pregnant. Eh. Oh well. Well, glad to see this guy is actually getting his thumb out of his ass. Or maybe she got a thumb up his ass. Who knows? Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys around. And as always, cheers.